Hi everyone, introducing you to the Equicalm hood. This is Domino VWNZ, a young 4 year old I've bred. And just want to show you how we use it, why we use it, and how in correct placement of the hood. Obviously he's very comfortable with it. But it very, very simple, just goes up over the ears and just fits firmly around the head. And I do these straps up, tie them up reasonably firm. Obviously they come in different sizes. Large size obviously goes up to my 17 two-hand warm bloods. Medium, very happily up to a normal 16-hand horse. And then my bridle then just goes very, very easily on top. I keep it quite firm underneath just to prevent so there's no riding up. I've got horses that are quite difficult to bridle, but once they've got the ears on, they're quite happy to have the bridle go straight on. Which is very, very interesting. The earpieces aren't soundproof, okay? They can still hear you talk. It will obviously muffle it a little bit compared to normal ears or no ears, but they aren't soundproof ears. It does give you the effect when you are talking to your horse. Okay, really important for young horses that are nervous, that get worried, naturally a little bit spookier. I've noticed huge results in them. Competition ring, that they're a little bit more focused on you as a rider rather than everything else that's happening. So it's become our go-to from a young four-year-old to our good Grand Prix horses who compete in them. We've had success with collecting stallions on the Phantoms, to travelling horses to shows and trucks, or horses that stress out in yards. So where we can use it is in multiple places, but the benefits really help the horse relax, help them to focus, and just help their brains to become really focused and willing for what you're asking it to work. I've noticed a big difference. I've got a horse that's been incredibly head shy, ear shy, and very difficult to put a bridle on. She allows us to put this on very happily, and you can put a bridle on straight away. Without the ears, she really struggles and she pulls back. But as soon as the ears are on, she stands there quietly. So obviously it's not going to suit every horse, but the results we've had have been outstanding, and I hope you have as much success as we have.